兰。Chief Cornstalk put a curse on this town. Have you heard the news? Mud flows into mud. Have you heard the news? We tried to cross the line, but the bridge collapsed. Some people saw the men in black, and a giant bird with two red orbs floating inside its head. There by Tuindui Park, Main Street goes down into the Kanawha River. And sometimes people get in their cars and try to drive towards the river. They speed and then lay on the brakes at the last moment. And well, have you felt the blues? Everybody does from time to time. Have you felt the blues? No one seems to understand. Have you felt the blues? Straw sipper, fairy freak, at least I could swing a bat. poor Robbie never had a chance. Tinkerbell, way to go. Good Lord, what's next? The other day, Katerina stopped me at the bank. She said she heard I looked like I could use a break. I'm fine, I better go, I might be late. Nothing worrisome here, everything's great. Rumors I have not been told. Rumors make me feel alone. Back at the office for the last part of the day, I seal the letters in the usual sort of way. And when I'm in the mailroom, I'm feeling something strange. All the ladies whispering when I came in. just look away. Oh, rumors, I have not been told. Rumors make me feel alone. My good friend Andrew always meets me right on time. My good friend Andrew met me after work at 5. He said when he was in the restroom, he heard something he can't hide. Something about Alice, I must go, I don't feel right. Rumors, I have not been told. Rumors make me feel cold inside. I go down to Millie's where we would go to share a bite. I go down to Millie's where we'd spend most every night. And there I wait for Alice till they turn out all the lights. And when I get back home, I lie awake in bed all night. Oh, Alice, keep me up all night. Alice, something isn't right. These rumors I haven't been told make me feel cold inside. These rumors I haven't been told make me feel all alone. Oh, Alice.
Of a riverboat washed up. Oh. Pennsylvania state line.
Solitary, when I dream of the cellular phone, making contact on my own, the most difficult thing, the greatest wild unknown. Solitary, when I talked to God as a child, but how my mind grew old, doesn't seem to find the civilized space. My only discipline connection is communication in space. Solitary, then there are friends of mine who learn to schedule time to talk to friends they find. I guess I just got lucky or acted nice in the right place or time to meet a friend of mine. Solitary, because when I'm in public, I find it hard to focus on a line of sight towards those natural expressions that lead to reciprocations of how they saw it too and said, oh, never mind, that's just solitude, he's there in every room. He's there in every room.
time.